example 7.30 prove that so 1xx x1x xx1 the whole square is equal to 1 minus 2x square minus x square minus x square minus x square minus 1 x square minus 2x. Now x square minus 2x minus 1. So proof solution, let us take LHS, determinant of 1x x x 1 x x x 1 the whole square is equal to into 1 x x x 1 x x x 1 into 1 x x x 1 x x x 1 okay ma'am. So next that is equal to determinant of 1 x x next x 1 x x x x x x 1 into the second determinant value r 2 tends to minus 1 into r 2 r 3 tends to minus 1 into r 3 okay one the second determinant value that is 1 x x next minus x minus 1 minus x minus x minus x minus 1 okay one. So next we get the answer. So the first row first column 1 into 1 1 so minus x next also minus x square minus x square okay va. Next 1 into x x next x into minus 1 x into minus x okay next one x into minus x is equal to minus x square next 1 into x x x into x is equal to minus x square next x into minus 1 so minus x okay first row completed next x into 1 x 1 into minus x x into x minus x square next x into so first row second column so 1 into x x into x x square next 1 into minus 1 is equal to minus 1 so x into x minus x square okay va minus x square next one x into x x square next 1 into x next minus x so next one first one x second one minus x square next third one minus x next one first one x square next minus x okay va so the second one first x square minus x okay va so next one x square next one minus x next also minus x okay va so first one x square minus x square so next one minus x sorry minus into minus plus 1 okay so we get the answer is that is equal to determinant of the value the first one 1 minus 2 x square next one for this value cancel minus x plus 6 minus x cancel next plus 6 minus x cancel next xx cancel next there is no cancel so this is also cancel next minus x there is no cancel x square cancel the remaining terms means minus x square next also minus x square so plus x square cancel minus 1 next x square minus 2x minus x square so minus x this one x square minus 2x there is no cancel for this term this one x only. Next minus 1, okay, is equal to RHS. In the second term, we multiply this concept to understand the concept. Just by using the rule, determinant rule. Okay, we are in the changes. Just in the middle, we multiply minus 1 to the answer. Okay.